Dr. Ravi Malik, Dr. Ravi Malik, your first reaction, sir, to this latest news that we just broke for our viewers a short while back. Covaxin getting the nod today. That's what sources are telling us from the SEC. Two vaccines now which are ready very soon for India rollout. Perhaps the largest immunization drive of the kind in the entire world, all set to get underway very shortly. Dr. Malik, how do you view this? And then, of course, I will get to some other details with Shalini in just a second as well.
It is a wonderful news, and this is going to change the dynamics, the way we will fight with this pandemic. It is going to take us to a different orbit where we will be able to control the disease. And I must tell you, it is a historical day for India that in a record period of almost 10 months of the pandemic starting, we have got two vaccines in our hand with the emergency approval for both of them. To be used for our population for the prevention. So it is a wonderful news for us. Now, the only thing is that we should now, as quickly as possible and with full enthusiasm, we should start with the giving of these doses. Although 75 million doses are already with Covishield, they are ready. So that is a wonderful news, because 75 million means a huge population will be vaccinated. On the other side, we should also join hand with the other companies also, because our appetite for vaccine is huge. So maybe one or two companies might not be able to fulfill the requirements of our country. So as many companies, I think with the passage of time, even Pfizer and other companies, other players will also come. And Dr. Baghahi has rightly said that without the participation of the private players, it will not be possible to vaccinate such a huge country. Currently also, if you see, our vaccine program has two legs. One is the private sector, which is also a very strong leg, which is giving vaccination to our children. And on the other side is, of course, the government leg, which are providing free of cost 11 vaccines, our universal vaccination program. So we need to include the private players also sooner or later, because for giving of this vaccine, it is going to be today is a really a great day for us. And our distribution system is very strong. And the moment the vaccine comes, we will be able to easily give this vaccine to the population, because we have eradicated, we must remember, we have eradicated polio also, just by a strong distribution system of the vaccine system, which has eradicated polio. So it is in fact a very, very historical day. And I will like to compare this day with the first day when the first vaccine was developed by Edward Jenner in 1796. And now also it is a great day, which is almost comparable to that day, where after having lost so many people, lakhs of lives of people we have lost, after that we have got a vaccine. Not only we have got an efficacious and a vaccine without much of side effects, but we have got the approval also. Okay. And side by side, we have also prepared for our distribution system.
Yes.